the sixth and final stage of this year's Nature Valley Grand Prix, and Kristen Armstrong trying to go wire to wire as the winner, take her fourth consecutive Nature Valley title, and in her final race on American soil before retiring. But John, it won't be easy. This is a very difficult circuit competition.
Yeah, it certainly is. Many feel that this is the hardest circuit in all of North America, and Armstrong has basically been on the front for the past 4 days. She has to be tired. I don't care who it is.
The Nature Valley Grand Prix, part of the Minnesota Bicycle Festival, and all the proceeds from this race go to benefit the Children's Hospitals and Clinics of Minnesota. And now back on the Chilkoot Hill. Again, they do this 13 times. Armstrong leading Dvorak and Olds. Kristen Armstrong, the 35-year-old, now getting a gap here as they go through this throng of a huge crowd that's lined the road.
Look at this crowd, a little Tour de France-like, and look at Armstrong. She's been on the front for 5 days, and they can't even hold her wheel. She is so powerful.
Kristen Armstrong, former world time trial champion, reigning Olympic time trial champion from the Beijing Games last August. Also a former road champion as well from back in 2004, showing that she is clearly the strongest rider in the field here today. And if you don't think the strongest rider wins, this is the perfect evidence. Without a team here at Nature Valley, Armstrong is going to have led wire to wire, taken the lead on the opening day in the time trial, holding it throughout. And now Kristen Armstrong, the former triathlete who now lives in Boise, Idaho, in her final race in America before retiring, will win Nature Valley once again.
Whoa, Shelley Olds almost pulls the victory away from Armstrong there.
That would just be for the stage. Olds still nonetheless can't overtake her on the GC as Armstrong wins her fourth consecutive title.